Hi guys, it's Chris with Combu, and we're here with the iPad Pro 9.7, the new compact iPad Pro that Apple has just launched. It's actually just gone on sale now. And the original iPad Pro, the 12.9-incher. Basically, what we're going to do is a quick speaker comparison test. One of the great things about the original Pro is the fact that it has these quad speakers, two on this side, and if we twist it around, another two on this side. And what it gives you is a really sort of powerful stereo setup for when you're watching movies, playing games, and all the rest. And the good news is that you get the same setup on the mini iPad Pro 9.7. So you get two on this side and again two on that side, and they actually adapt to how you're holding the iPad to give you that stereo experience. So we're just going to play a little video on both machines and see how they compare in terms of pure decibel output first of all. So we've got a bit of Little John on the go. So here we go. Here's our decibel thing. Radio silence. So as you can see around there, it was hovering between the 70 and the 80 decibel sort of range. So definitely punching into the loud music category. And now we're just going to do the same with the smaller iPad Pro and see how that one measures up. So same song from the beginning. You can see in terms of like pure output, pure power, it's already hitting between the mid 70s to the early 80s again. So it's actually in terms of sheer output, the smaller one is just as good as the larger one. You can tell, I don't know if you can tell via this video, but there is a slight sound quality difference as well. So if we just try playing them a little bit, one then the other, hopefully you'll pick up on it. This is the original, the smaller. If we play for the big one. So they both sound absolutely fantastic, obviously great output and everything, but certainly the likes of bass is a lot more pronounced on the bigger iPad. You can really feel the bass coming out of it with that track. You still feel the bass on the smaller one, but it's definitely less pronounced. But sound quality and everything is still fantastic, and obviously with that kind of performance as well, you'll easily be able to just kick back with this in a kitchen while you're doing a bit of cooking or other noisy activities, and you'll still clearly be able to hear any video you're watching or any music that you're playing. So definitely, sound quality, you're going to be really hard-pressed to find anything in this sort of size that can put out that kind of audio. So that's our quick and dirty test. We're going to do plenty of more comparisons. We're going to do screen tests and all the rest. If there's anything else you want to know about the speakers or any other part of the iPad Pros, just let us know in the comments below. And thanks for watching, guys. Cheers.